First, I have to talk. I am first to say that Peter Yost designed this, and Tom Demeyer programmed it, and it was finished at 4 this afternoon. So what you get is not a concert really, it's more like a small demonstration. And I wanted also to say, my way up, I ended up doing this because I'm not at all a dancer, but I started doing some kind of ball dancing in some of my performances because I couldn't stand sitting anymore. And I wanted to do shoot stuff and everything. And the last times I had metal stuck everywhere and nails and things to make more sound, so I just decided I'd try to cut that. It's brand new. It's the first time I do. And also I wanted to talk a little bit of the material I use, since it's one of my obsessions, is learning a language. It's a beginner's material, like what you taught when you go somewhere to learn the language, or when you pick up a book you go in the country. And some of the phrases are pretty interesting because they're useless and funny comes out. And since I live in Berlin, there's a lot of people confused in the streets when the police block who's there. And they don't understand much of what's going on and the language and everything. And it's that confusion interesting and pretty nice. And the main thing why I use that thing is that about 5 years ago I saw a TV program of the Vietnamese people, but we call in Canada the boat people, the guys who come in boats, thousands, and there was a reportage on television of a class of preschool little ones, how they used to learn, how they did with the language to learn English and everything. And they were asking them questions and teachers to say, and they asked the little one what was their favorite English word. And she said, I thought it was pretty good because it sounded okay. She liked the sound probably because it was so meaningful also. And that's how you pick up language, I suppose. Anyway, the last thing I want to say is my obsession with the BBC Radio English programs all over the world. They make really nice programs, like soaps for beginners. And most of my material comes from there. So here, this piece is called, but it's not really a piece, it's really like a demonstration. It's called, It's Horrible to Hate. And that is a phrase which an American guy had to learn as a beginner in one language, in French actually, where I say in English, it's horrible to hate. So it's early love of phrase.
He couldn't organize a sandstorm in the Sahara.
He talks a lot
about animals. He couldn't organize a sandstorm in the Sahara. He's full of puppet hands.
Or maybe
he's full of puppet hands.
He talks a lot in the Sahara.
He couldn't organize a sandstorm in the Sahara.
He talks a lot.
Living or dead, or maybe somewhere in between, or maybe somewhere in between.
This isn't a big sense, are you?
I'm
impressed with you.
The answer is well.
Give it to me.
The answer is well. There's a good deal of brain racking going on the other side. There's a good deal.